Thank you. Jolan true. Security must be maintained in this sector.
We have the strength now. With the help of Starfleet and the Empire, we could destroy what's left of the Tal Shiar. We would be safe. We would be free.
There are too few of us left to fight amongst ourselves. Military, our last option.
I don't see how talking to the mission. If my people are to must be a leader capable of building a new future, being past our differences to find harmony. You are that leader, Natal.
Since I was a child, hiding in the sewers of the capital with the reunificationists, I have worked toward the day when the Romulans would once again walk beside their Vulcan brothers and sisters. Before that can happen, we need to rebuild. Home to replace what was lost, to see past our grief and find acceptance. We need to reconcile with the Remans and end the centuries of strife and oppression. The fate of both us rests here. We either create a new homeworld out of the ashes, or we wither and die. Thank you for agreeing to meet me here. I'm grateful that both the Federation and the Empire have temporarily put aside their differences to help create... Your example led the way. We're building a new home here. Romulans and Remans can't continue on like nothing has changed. Everything is different. We are a changed people. The laws wounded us greatly. But that wound will not be fatal. There is a great deal of work to do before we can truly call this our new home. But our, or new Romulus, as our allies call it, will someday be as great as what we lost. Kylor is in charge of the staging area. He can give you what we need. There's much to do, and little time. We left our first home to remain free. We lost our adopted tree. May this world be the home we have sought for so long, a place where our descendants can live in peace.
have the strength now. With the help of Starfleet and the Empire, we could destroy what's left of the Tal Shiar. We would be safe. We would be free.
There are too few of us left to fight amongst ourselves. Military action should be our last option.
I don't see how talking to them will be enough. But I'm a warrior, not a politician. If my people are to find a home here, there must be a leader capable of building a new future, of looking past our differences to find harmony. You are that leader.
Since I was a child,
we have...
enemy on sensors.
Thank you.
enemy targets on sensors.
Thank you. will adapt to service hours.
border extremely dangerous. We can't let them advance, nor can we let the Tal Shiar.
Thank you. damage detected.
Let me brief you on here. We're building a new city people first on this world more than 2,000 years ago, after the Sundering. Our Reman friends will take the lower levels, where they can feel most. We'll use the staging area and landing site for shuttlecraft, and a place to coordinate construction and future shipping. Many of our records were lost with the homeworld. But what we do have indicates that there was a battle here against Romulus. You found what could be the sword of the Raptor Star, one of our most revered artifacts here on this world. There's still much we need to learn about this world and its... This creature, for example, how did it adapt to the radiation that until recently made this world unsuitable for colonization? Recent scans are showing the radiation falling into manageable. With modern technology and your assistance, this should be a place where the Romulan and Reman people can thrive for generations to come. We've found ruins that date back to the Sundering, and beneath them, signs of what may be a much older civilization. Here eons ago, what happened to them? We're doing what we can, but if you're here to help, I'll get you started.
several of our colony worlds are reporting consistent attacks by various enemies. We can't keep the Republic together if we don't convince them that mutual defense is our best option. We need you to assist in these operations, to help colony worlds whenever they come under threat. Our colonies need assistance.
Congratulations, Admiral.
colonies are already reporting back. And while things are still tense, your help will keep a balance in our favor. Not a surprise, but we need to stay cautious. Most recently, I've acquired a recording that has actionable information. I'd like for you to follow up on it.
I'll be going now, unless you need anything else. Do you want me to bring you something to eat?
No. No, thank you. I'll see you in the morning.
Proconsul, speak.
How did you get in here?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Sub-Commander Kiana, and I represent certain individuals interested in Romulan people.
Don't patronize me. You mean the Tal Shiar.
You want to be blunt? Yes.
What do you want, Sub-Commander?
An agreement that will benefit us both. You agree to allow us to advise you on the governing of this colony, and in return, we will do all we can to assist you with any complications that may arise.
You want to play Kingmaker? I'm no king, and deals made in the dark never end well. If you want to open negotiations, contact my office during business hours.
You know as well as I do, that would be pointless. There's too much bad blood, and the Federation and the Klingons would never agree. I'd be lucky to leave the negotiations alive. Hakeev's death and the disappearance of the Emperor has left my organization at loose ends. The Tal Shiar needs a strong leader. You have the trust of the Klingon Starfleet, the Remans. Just imagine what you could do with our help.
Are you trying to bribe me?
Merely options. A wise man would see that this is his only option.
I was instructed by the wisest of men, Sub-Commander. Spock taught me that openness and truth have more power than secrets. I want all Romulans to unite, even the Tal Shiar. But it can only happen in the light of day.
I'll give you time to reconsider. We have similar goals to Tal. You want to rebuild Romulan power. So do we. Think about it. We will speak again.
Computer, give me everything we have on the Tal Shiar.
time I saw you, I had a sweet little mining business on Hifar and some information brokering on the side. Now, all of that's gone. The mine, the intel, everything. I'm lucky I still have a tooth sharpener. Get out before I call security. Let me guess. Lieutenant Tenenga is complaining again. I stand by my paperwork and my inventory. It's not my fault it can't count. They don't have the lobes for business. Look, you can review the cargo yourself and match them to the supplies in the crates. But I'm sure a big, important Starfleet officer like yourself has more important things to do. If you want to bother with it, though, knock yourself out. The terminals in the warehouse have the manifest, and the crates are nearby. I'd help you check, but I have real work to do. Oh, and don't mind the Orion tractors working for me. Lots of willing hands to help, if you know what I mean.
Declared on entry.
what's up, you check the manifests. And the crates. And they don't match up. I knew I should have gone with you. And then I could have explained that the more valuable supplies are in a secure storage unit. You can't be too careful, you know. Someone might be trying to steal something. Here, let me open the secure area for you. It's at the far end of the warehouse. Couldn't just leave well enough alone, could you? Now you've got enough sick and they want to have a discussion with you. crawling, my boy! All they have by asking them is like a family to a friend. Please, please, have mercy on a humble businessman!